And he finishes it off with a one-handed jam.